goes now. And they just don't know. Their title system is buggy.
I know, but I want to avenge my mom and dad.
Sorry.
Tears can ease your sorrow, so go ahead and cry.
Let's get this going here. New game, English. So, Blue Dragon, for those that don't know, is an Xbox 360 game, is now backwards compatible. I guess it was done a while back. It's got art by the guy who does Dragon Ball Z. At least character design, and I don't know if it's like all the artwork, but you could kind of see it. And to me, this is a classic Xbox 360 JRPG that doesn't get enough credit. So I am playing it so that hopefully people can see it and discover it and enjoy it like I have. All right. Developed by Artoon. All right, let's see. I'm trying to remember if it prompts you when there's... Oh, no, that's right. You just kind of examine things. And it'll just... kind of tell you if there's...
Nothing.
Nothing. It doesn't prompt you like most modern games do. You just kind of have to look and explore and press A a lot. Blue Dragon. So I'm probably going to play this for around an hour tonight. We'll see how long it goes. And after that, oh man, it took me away from that spot. I was going to explore more in there. For the last 10 years, the ominous violet cloud would loom, coming once each year and bringing disaster to those in its path. Definitely see the Dragon Ball Z influence.
The land shark is coming! Run to the platform! Chew! Chew! Where are you? No, he wouldn't.
Oh, he would. Graphics are a little dated, but it still looks pretty good considering it's running on an Xbox One X and got a little bit of enhancement going on for being on a better console. But I do like the art style, so I got no complaints.
Playable.
I don't think you could do much with the old man. The village may not make it through this one. Everything's gone. Landon, be strong for your newborn girl. You're right. I gotta protect my family. That land shark won't get my puppy. I'm holding on real tight. You do that. We've been enduring this for the past 10 years. Have you seen Shu? Shu, not since he went out with Jiro. We gotta hang tight. If we wait this out, the land shark will leave. Have you seen Shu? Your grandson? No, I haven't seen him. Jiro is missing too. He's a crazy kid. Come here, Land Shark. Let's go. Mono y mono.
It's all you, Shu. Everything's set. Just like we planned.
Okay, here we go. Jiro!
What does he think he's doing down there?
What, you adults are too coward.
Father, you watch. We're going to
cowardice
get that Land
to
Shark.
Do.
Jiro! Are you out of your mind?
No, Jiro! Come back here! There's nothing you can do! You can't hurt that monster!
Show.
We won't know what we can or can't do unless we try!
You tell him, Shu. Alright, attack the land shark! One damage! Yeah! Oh! Not good. Oh, not good. Dang it! It's as hard as a rock! Shu, there's a weak spot on it! On the left! Aim for that! If I survive. Item. Heal. Medicine. Good thing I picked up that medicine, huh? Bad! Big spot. Let's get it. Yeah, 12. That's how you do it.
Come on, Shu. Stay focused. Stick to the plan. We're counting on you.
Focus, Shu. Focus.
I won't give up.
We have to stick to the plan. Go around front and get the land shark's attention. It'll be dangerous when it comes for you, but I know you could do it. Alright, leave it to me. Alright, can I search in here anywhere? Oh, got that gold! Alright, let's go get this land shark. Land lubber. Get him! Alright, now run, Shu! Take it back to the spot! Let's go!
Ready to go!
I they do it? I don't know.
All right, Land Shark. Get ready to become mincemeat.
Get ready to become mincemeat.
Playable.
I don't know if that's gonna hold him. They all grab on. Just let go, guys. Just let go.
Kluke, you don't have to do this. Save yourself. Let go of the rope.
Let go? If I let go now, I'll die.
That might be true. That might be totally true. Down they go. Yay, now we get to explore some.
Playable.
The Land Shark. It's an ancient machine.
It's a machine. You guys okay?
Jiro! Kluke!
I wonder what kind of name Kluke is. Never heard it before this game.
Where are we?
Hey, are you guys all right?
I think so.
What about the Land Shark?
Don't worry. It looks like it's broken.
I don't think it's broken.
Shoo. Isn't this?
Mm-hmm. The ancient ruins.
The ancient ruins?
Yeah. Jiro and I go exploring here all the time. We made the net for metals we found here.
That's correct.
Wait a minute. It's forbidden for us to be in the ruins, isn't it?
That's the point!
That's the point.
I hope you know that hanging around with Shu is liable to get you killed one day.
Perhaps. But we wanted to destroy that land shark. For you, Kluke. You know?
Huh?
I mean, you and the other villagers have lost their families to the land shark. And I figured we couldn't go on running away forever, you know? Listen, Kluke. Shu didn't drag me into this. I made up my own mind.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be so harsh. But if that is what you were thinking, then I'd really have wanted to be in on this from the start.
It doesn't matter. The three of us somehow managed to stop that thing.
But not for long.
I thought I had it right.
You know, Kluke, you don't have to rub it in.
Oh, sorry.
Hey, Jiro, we've been to a lot of areas of the ruins before, but this is a first, isn't it?
Yeah. There's lots of places we haven't been. It's not that surprising we turned up in a place we don't recognize.
Party now. Mm-hmm. Way to go.
Gold.
See, we got enemies now. We gotta face them so that we can get that chest, so might as well do it.
Detected.
Let's go. Oh, I forget how to attack. Music's rocking, baby! Ouchie.
defeated.
Yeah, it really doesn't get going until you get your shadows. That's all right. We gotta fight him down here.
What was that?
A monster I've never seen before.
We're awfully far down, aren't we?
We better find a way out.
Playable.
Why? I'm just having fun. Don't want a way out.
Item.
Thorn grass. Another snakey over there.
Item.
Yay, medicine.
Gold.
Gold is always good.
Detected.
Up when they level up. I can't remember how to heal in this game other than medicine. That's a lot of experience to get before the next level, though.
Item.
Medicine.
Detected.
What is this shiny
detected
over here?
Lost.
Ooh, yeah, save. Yep, I've played a little bit before. That's a cloud save. I don't know when I did that. That was a while ago. All right. I forget what this blue stuff is. It's like something you can clear later on. Jiro, you know what this is? I'm not sure. It's the first time I've seen anything like it. Jiro, we gotta get out of here first. Oh yeah, sorry, Kluke.
Join.
I know, but I wanna look around, have some fun. Alright, there's the attack for when we get close to something. Oh yeah, here we go. Come on.
Gold.
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 You kind of start to figure out what you can search and what you can't.
Metals.
Back around we go. I don't think I can go off the edge. Alright, let's go here. Heals. Medicine. Heal her up. And him up. Kind of dangerous. I already searched those. It's kind of dangerous to go around not full health. Ah, I hit the wrong button. What's formation do? No. I should probably drop her back in the formation. Maybe even him too, because they're not really doing anything. Finish him! Go, Kluke. Go, Kluke. Alright, we're getting there slowly.
Item.
Light crystal.
Detected.
I hope this is not a bad idea to save here. Got him! I think, anyways. I don't know what that does, if anything. That's fine, he's got all the hit points anyways. So I wonder if they stay back or if they come up. I can't remember. It's been way too long. Way too long, man. Getting close to that level, though.
Item.
Medicine. Right, I forgot. If you get all the chests in an area, you get another chest.
Item.
Phoenix Talon, which I believe is the revive item in this game. No, not the sand shark again.
The land shark!
Land shark! Whoa! That is not a good spot.
What's going on? Yeah.
What's happening?
Going into the purple haze. I believe that violet cloud is just to hide this big mothership.
Join.
Join.
Item.
Medicine. Why is there medicine in a winch? I don't know.
Locked.
All right, can't hit the button.
Item.
Deodorant. I forget what that does. All right, we got a chest.
Item.
Creature compendium, nice. Gold. It's always about that money.
Locked.
All right, let's continue on. I forget how long we got to go before we get our shadows.
Do you think that maybe we could be in the Landshark's secret base?
A secret base? In the sky?
Then we better be careful. You two stay close to me, all right?
You show off.
I am not showing off, Kluke. What was that?
What is this? Let me go! Let go of me!
Into the trash! If they knew where they were heading, it might have been a fun ride, but since they don't know what's at the end of it, that's not a fun ride.
Sabo. Hmm? These worms are still our guests.
Still our guests?
I was the one who invited them here.
My apologies, sir.
Who are you?
It's any wonder they're so audacious. They're children.
The children!
That's enough. No surprise with such rudeness coming from children.
So it was you controlling the land shark?
Land shark?
Land shark?
So that's what it's called in your world. I dare say your annual encounters with the land shark have been quite amusing.
Yeah, this is not good. He laughs fearlessly. There's no way we can beat this guy. I think this is one of those ones you're meant to lose. Yeah, one shot, one kill. Not good. And that's that. Show us your power.
You are so pathetic. No intelligence at all.
At all!
Will they really serve my purpose?
My purpose?
Shu, you okay?
Yeah, are you all right?
I'm fine. It doesn't hurt.
Too much.
I won't give up.
So, you're the one that controls the land shark. You killed my mom and dad!
Why do you attack our village?
I wanted to hear your screams.
Who do you think you are?
Evil old man.
I am you!
Zabo, we're done. Take them away.
Take them away!
Yeah, not good. Another falling through.
Help me!
I don't remember this.
I won't be defeated. Not now, not ever. I won't give up.
He falls into the water. Wait, what? Okay.
Why are we?
We're being pulled up. What's going on?
I know why. It's because I said I won't give up.
I don't care what it is, as long as we make it out of this.
Forget why they got pulled back up. It's been way too long.
Join.
Save. Yes, save that progress. I love Shu's expression there. He's all. Alright, let's look around before we get too far ahead of ourselves.
Item.
Light crystals. Light crystals. More chest. Stone necklace.
Item.
know how to equip stuff. Come on. Come on. Let me through.
Swallow the spheres.
Hey, did you hear that?
Mm-hmm. I sure did.
There's a voice in my head.
Who are you? Where are you? Come out!
Do not be afraid. I'm a friend.
A friend?
Can we trust it?
Well then, show yourself!
Something's coming!
Not good. Not good at all.
Detected. Lost. Detected.
I think that those things were our shadows. We probably should have swallowed it, but we didn't. Because when we get our shadows, we start doing some serious damage. No. Critical. I don't know if we can actually win this fight. Hit hard, but we're not doing any damage either. Just wondering if I could manually swallow this sphere or not. It looks like we cannot. As long as they keep hitting Shu, we'll be alright. Woohoo! How much experience I get for that? Do they level up? Yeah! At least Shu did. My frog is now on level 2. I think that gives us the initiative, but I don't know if it really matters too much because these guys are not doing great damage against us. Miss. How low should I let Shu go? How low should Shu go? How low should Shu go? With his dagger. The dagger of destruction! Alright, let's go ahead and heal him up. There was two more. There's three more. Okay, I guess this is a solo guy at least. Maybe Kluke will get her level on this one. Why can't we use our shadows yet? Detect this chop! Finish him! There we go. Another one bites the dust. And another robot down. And another robot down. Another one bites the dust. There you go, another one down. Down. Take him out, Shu. Oh wait, where the heck did he come from? I didn't even see him. It's alright, we got him now. You're all mine, red face. What is he, a mecha robot? Is that what they call him? Mecha Robo. See if we can get out of any of these doors.
Locked.
Why is it locked? Let me out. Let me out. There we go. Dramatic music playing.
Let's shut this door.
Okay.
Get it. I forgot it had those mashing puzzles. Here we go. Get it. Oh, one got out. What? Man, come on. Swallow the orbs already. Give me my shadows. Oh, I didn't finish him. Alright, one of them's gone. Ooh, let's go, let's go. Super critical right now. Oh, no. 4 damage, though. That's pretty good. Boom.
They're going to break through the doors.
They just don't know when to give up, do they? Hey, this looks like the land shark, a miniature version of it.
It does. Do you think we could ride it out of here?
How do we operate this?
We'll figure something out.
What if we can't?
Swallow the light spheres.
It's you again! Whoever you are, if you're watching us, how about giving us a hand?
I can't yet reveal myself.
Well, that's not very reassuring.
We're running out of time!
Swallow the spheres. Then you can control the mechant. Hurry.
Just have to trust it.
Hey, you with the weird voice. You're responsible if anything bad happens to us.
I don't think that they're gonna care too much. Yeah, here we go. Swallow it. Give me my shadow power.
It burns.
I'm dying.
It hurts. I don't think this was such a good idea. Not a good idea to stay there and try to fight there.
There's so many.
Not even with the shadows.
Stop!
to go back home. If you can figure out which way it is.
You sure you know how to fly this thing?
I think so.
Boom.
Hey, are you guys all right?
That was close.
Well, I don't think they did make it back to their village. Oh, is he the healer? Yeah, he might be the healer.
Hey, my arm doesn't hurt anymore. It's healed. Thank you, Jiro.
Who, me?
Yeah, that's right, you. You healed her with that weird shadow.
Then this must be magic.
Must be.
What I was thinking was, I need to help Kluke and heal her wounds quickly. Then my shadow appeared. It was like my feelings were transformed into power. Or it felt like that, anyway.
You mean your feelings turn into power in the form of a shadow?
That must be it.
This power could have something to do with our feelings.
Man, I'm thirsty. Shoo, there was a waterfall over there. Oh.
Join.
Searching first.
Gold.
So yeah, now the need for medicine isn't as great. It's still there.
Nothing.
But not as great. If you push it, it might move.
Join.
Yeah, we're not quite ready to go there yet. Especially because we got chest over here? You kidding me? We're not going anywhere where there's chest here. And we got a save back there anyways.
Item.
Antidote.
Metal.
Hey, don't question why there's gold and stuff in these rocks and medicine and stuff. Just don't question it.
Metal.
Because video games.
Item. Nothing. Item. Nothing.
All right, let's go to the waterfall.
Item.
Medicine.
Nothing.
Drink some water. Delish. This water really hits the spot. I feel magic power like before. It's true, that's so strange. Okay, now that we're feeling good, let's hurry back to the Talta village. Right.
Join.
All right, and I think on that note, I'm getting a little tired. It's 1:11 a.m. I wasn't really planning on streaming, but I did anyways. So I will continue this maybe tomorrow. Until then, though, take care. Bye-bye now. Static Buzz out. Ah, this game is so good. Can't wait to start building up my shadows. Can I do that already? I don't know. No, I can't. I gotta level them up some more.